What's going on, guys? It's your boy CJ Bala, and I'm here to help you make some more money on Final Fantasy. So if you're level 28, you can get bank right now by killing antelopes. Basically, antelopes, all you have to do is come to Quarry Mill. Once you go to Quarry Mill, come down, come down to southeast, right next to this water hold. There's some there. And right here, so they're like all around there. These guys are cash cows right now. I'm talking like really big. If you're on Zalera, get on this. 2,000 a piece, man. 2,000 a piece. That's easy money. Algos go anywhere from 300 to 150, 100, maybe even less if the market crashes. But like, you can make some big banks. They give you these horns, right? And they're not even hard to farm. You can do this at level 28, if you're level 30, if you're working on a dungeon, like you can make this just one of your part-time type of things just to do it to get some extra cash. See, they're all around this little water hole. There's one over here and there's one over there. So these majestic things are just cash cows. You can make serious dough right now. Do they call them dough? I don't know if they call them dough. Anyway, Take them, go to your market board. I already have a few. Let's go to market board right now, and you will see for yourself how good they are. So let's go ahead and go to the market board. I'll see y'all when we get there. So we're at the market board. These are the ones that I put in just before I started working on this video. When I was getting to the area, it sold literally within 3 minutes. Literally within 3 minutes, it sold so fast. They're going around 1,000 to 2,000 right now. Around 1,112-ish. About 1,200. So anywhere between there is like really, really... Like anything that's over 1,000 per piece that you can gather very, very fast. Like 100 of them is 100,000. We're not even talking about high quality. So we can go ahead and look at... the prices for them right now. And you guys can see. So if you're on Zalera, definitely check this out. So 1200 easy. Someone just put those in. This is the ones that I sold right here. So they were going for, I put them for 1200. They sold super fast. A lot of people are buying high qualities right now. This is all day today. So there's definitely a market here and you guys can fulfill them. All you need to be is level 28. And you'll be fine. If you're a higher level, you farm them extremely fast. Throw on some music, watch some YouTube videos, check out some of my other guild videos. So they are very, very lucrative. Definitely check it out. Farm them super easy. All you have to do is go to Quarry Mill, Southeast. There's the money right there. They're literal cash cows, or can we say cash antelopes? So thanks so much for jamming out. I'll be making a video on how to make a casino, and I'll put the reference on how I got started, and the video on that guy who teaches you how to make a casino as well. Then I'll give you tips and tricks on, you know, how to, you know, make yours a little bit more exciting and stuff like that. So thanks so much for jamming out, you guys. Please be safe and careful. Have an awesome time. I'll check you guys later on the next video.